Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you've never been here before, which you probably haven't. I am going to be trying some what I believe to be unpopular things people might not order from Australian fast food places. I'm only going to be going to Hungry Jack's and McDonald's. I feel like everyone kind of knows what KFC is all about. They're just fried chicken. I mean, they're really good, but I mean, there's nothing too exciting on their menu that I haven't tried before. So these are things that I haven't tried as well. I'm actually going to go through the menu now, like both the menus, to suss out what I'm going to get, like confirm it in my brain, or else I'll freak out the drive-thru and order the wrong thing, because that's happened to me before and I don't know what my brain does. So I'm gonna try and not let that happen. So I'm just gonna go through the menus and suss out exactly what I'm gonna get, and then I will check back in when I have all the food and we are just gonna try it. My car's gonna stink. I just thought of that. Awesome. Okay, I don't know if you can hear me, but I didn't get that much, unfortunately. I was gonna get like this schnitzel one, but it's not like an unpopular thing, it's just new. So I might try that in another video if you guys want me to, but I got some other things. This is gonna be a really small video. I'm really sad because like we don't have that many weird things on the menu. So yeah, we'll see. Okay, I kind of cracked under pressure like I said that I would, but I feel like that is okay. I still got some food. I mean, I wasn't gonna stuff myself for the purpose of this video, but I wish that we had like more weird stuff on the menu. This is gonna be a stunning angle and I'm not gonna wanna edit it into the video. But I actually don't know where to go and eat this. I like didn't wanna do it just at home, but I might have to. Okay, we are back home. Have everything now. I was trying to find a place to film, but I literally was gonna film like in my driveway, but people just kept walking past the car and I was like, I'm going inside. So I haven't eaten anything. I caved and got a meal, like I said. So I got a Diet Coke from McDonald's. I of course got some chips, which is not unheard of. I got a spicy chicken wrap, which I have never tried before. And then I of course had to try the fillet of fish, which smells odd, but I'm really excited to see the bun because it looks perfect in every video that I've seen. So I'm really excited. And then from Hungry Jack's, I got a grilled chicken salad. I didn't even know they did salads. So I'm excited to see what they're like. So like I said before, there wasn't that many things to choose from because I feel like everything just sounded quite normal and I wasn't really looking at the menu like, oh, that sounds disgusting. So yeah, I've been a bit boring. If there's any like order that you guys get from anywhere, tell me. That's like a bit unusual and I'll go try it. First, I really want to try the grilled chicken salad from Hungry Jack's, which is Burger King. So smells nice. It has lettuce, chicken, I think it has smashed avocado, and it has tomato, which I'm not going to be eating because I don't like it, but it's main, that's all it is. So it's like quite a healthy substitute. It's got some type of like mayo as well. No, I just dirtied my freaking thing. Okay, so that tomato can go over there. There was only, oh no, there's two. All right, let's mix this up. Just flip that and it's not even cut. Look at that. Anyways. It's actually not too bad. I mean, you could definitely make this at home. Like I could make this at home. But it's a healthy option if you're like on the go, or like your friends want to go to a fast food place and you're like, oh, don't want to eat bad, but not amazing, but definitely an okay option. Okay, next up, we're going to try this spicy chicken wrap from McDonald's. Oh, I bet you this has tomato in it. I forgot to ask the stuff
without the stuff because I was like kind of like breaking down. I was like, oh my god, I don't know what to ask for. Okay, it doesn't look like it has tomato in it. I mean, I'm not gonna die. But it has like coleslaw, like cabbage in it, like purple cabbage, grilled chicken, some type of mayo, and some type of like spicy sauce. If you can kind of see in there. It's not spicy. But it is yummy. That is really nice. I actually really like that. Oh, it's a bit spicy. I always say that. I was like, give it a few bites and see if it's spicy and then say if it's spicy or not. And of course it hits me right after I say it's not spicy. Mmm. That is really tasty. I love that. Yum. Big thumbs up for the spicy chicken wrap. Pleasantly surprised with that. I'm really nervous for this. Everyone I've watched has said it's really good. The freaking bun! I mean, I've never seen something so perfect, but the way that they did this is quite not so perfect, if you can see that. It's like off. Like the top of the bun. I don't know how to show you. Like, look at that. It is glowing. It kind of smells like a fish finger. I really wish it was in center. I have a hard time freaking eating burgers as it is. I think people said this was a tartare like sauce. So that's like what it looks like, and it has cheese in it too. I don't think I like it. It's not awful, but it's definitely not something that I would order again. The bun is so soft though, like it just makes me want to keep eating it because the texture is so nice. Like the wrap, definitely would order again, but I don't know about that. I freaking love this wrap. My verdict. Obviously, the spicy wrap is my favorite out of everything. Then it would go the salad, just because, I mean, you can't really go wrong with lettuce, chicken, and avocado. And then it would be the fillet of fish, but I mean, they'd come in at like a close tie. Like, I just give it so many points for the bun. But the fish and the sauce, I don't know if I like it. I'm not a big seafood person either. Unfortunately, it's a no from me. I was really expecting to like it for some reason. That is the end of this video. It was a bit anticlimactic, honestly, but I hope you guys enjoyed. I found a new favorite, which is a win for me. So hopefully you guys, if you guys want to try something new from McDonald's, get the grilled chicken spicy wrap. It's really, really good. That brings us to the end of the video. Let me know if there's anything else you'd like me to film down below or anything else you'd like me to try from anywhere, as long as we have it here in Australia. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!